Yeah, he's my man. You know, stay away from my man, bitch.
I'm more.
I took them all.
What's wrong with you?
She just focused on the eyeball. Oh my God.
As far as ordering, I reach out next Tuesday. Otherwise, our website is jostens.com.
You know, let me know. I can help you build your list. But if you meet the criteria,
Queen Elizabeth is finally dead party. Coming together.
Are you judging me?
A little bit.
This song.
Hey you, weird ass looking cunt. Film this.
What the fuck you want?
Right there.
What the
right there. Oh yeah. Oh my God.
My fucking vagina's holes.
Oh yeah.
I am not high enough.
It's swallowing all the fucking cocaine, man.
You can't put that in this section right here either. They're like a naked out.
Put your fucking tail inside of my fat ass.
Oh my God.
Oh, oh wait, she don't have
to. I'll fucking kiss your fat ass.
Oh my God. Oh,
give
yeah.
me Kano.
You like that weird ass yeah. vampire bitch?
Oh, oh man.
Hey big girls, make sure you're doing your homework.
We did it.
It's a video.
Oh.
You okay?
I'm my hands are breaking. I'm straddling.
Drop.
I'm straddling.
Okay. I can do the helicopter with my hair.
I wanna see it.
Something like that. I'm dizzy. The pillow! Guys!
Where's my birthday? Where's my birthday?
Stockings!
Don't forget, your water's on the floor. You know you did your walk.
This smells like popcorn.
You got both of them.
That's fine.
Oh, this smells so good.
I got both of them.
You got the same one?
No, I got cinnamon. Oh, fuck. Wait, is this the one you wanted?
Yeah. Yeah! love you. I can.
I want to shove your foot up every hole in my body. We're still outside. Here's Tess painting our cat. Tess, do you have anything to say?
I like the sun on my back. It feels nice.
Awesome. Brandon, do you have anything to say? Oh. Hey, guys. I'm sorry if you guys felt any discomfort today because. I started ripping the seams because I didn't like how it looked, and over here too. So on Friday, I'm going to do more touch-ups and make it more slay.
Do you carry? Heck yeah.
Since it's like almost halfway to like Halloween, me and little guy are ready for Halloween and for fall. So I wanted to watch Frankenweenie, but little guy gets triggered by it, so we're gonna watch Nightmare Before Christmas.
Also, Natalie had her first energy drink like ever, and it was so good. It was like Monster, like lemonade or something like that, and it tasted like the Capri Sun, like lemonade thing. And ever since, I'm like so jittery, and I just like feel like really weird and like really awake. And I also had like Starbucks this morning, and with Starbucks either like either like fall asleep or I'm like high energy, so this is like a lot.
Nicole and Natalie were
she kicked my balls. What the
Hi guys, my name's Natalie and this is my sister Nicole. I know, scary. So after losing so many times by Nicole on Game Pigeon pool games, like the normal one and the like where it has like multiple balls that are like scattered like these nuts, like she kept on winning those, and then I'm like, Nicole, just send all the games over, like I want to win at least one. And then just out of the blue I started winning like a lot, and I was like really happy with it. And you can like react to messages on iPhone, and I kept on putting like thumbs up, heart, ha 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 on mine because I finally won. And she deleted them on her phone, and just now she farted because I outed her.
She's ruining my video now. She kept on hitting the phone out of my hand, and she's hurting me and she's flipping me off. This is not okay. This is not how reasonable people act. Okay. She just hit my twig and berries, man. This is me defending myself. If I go missing, you know who to. She's trying to end my video because I'm exposing this witch. Guys, help. Okay, I'll kick your bruise. It was gonna be blown. It was blown. Part of the seas, escape from the seas, set all the slaves free.
Always.
Always and forever.
Oh, it smells so bad.
It smells gross. I'm sorry.
Dude, I wish that this thing worked,
bro.
That's my movie.
That's
so.
You ever want to buy my Chemical Romance
tickets? This one's like $1,000.
It's only $250.
Yeah, how many people want to
do it? It'll be like $1,500 for all of us to do it.
It's crazy that they're playing when we're gonna do it.
I know, I think they're playing with Gex too. Imagine seeing Gex and my Chem in the same show. That'd be fucking crazy, bro. I'm sitting.
If that happens.
Oh my god.
Whatever. Have you ever thought about the way that your words make other people feel?
So I just want to see you, and I miss you right now.